Most of us lean practitioners are quite comfortable these days applying value streams and lean tools to our operations and our service delivery to improve our entire process. But when it comes to applying lean in our finance and accounting and learning how to do a proper measurement and to do a proper way to showcase how cost links directly with process improvement, we struggle with that quite a bit. So we decided we're going to bring one of the foremost experts in the field of lean accounting and lean finance from the U.S. right here in Vancouver, B.C. For years, our clients have been asking us, David, how do you get lean implemented in finance and accounting, and how do we link cost, measurement, and metrics to process improvement? And these are some of the key questions that will be answered by our foremost expert, Brian Maskell, who we are flying from the U.S. to do an executive workshop right here in Vancouver on March 14th and 15th. It's not very often we bring a guy like Brian up here in Canada, and he's one of the leading experts in this field. And through his workshop, he's going to talk about how to apply lean in your finance, in your accounting processes, and as well as figuring out the best way to do cost management. And he also uses the term value stream management and to ensure that we calculate and measure cost across the entire value stream. So this is going to be a fascinating workshop, quite different perhaps from your traditional workshops, because it really focuses on the best way to measure cost improvement and to link them to strategy and direction through measurement controls, and also to just learn what is the best way to move away from traditional accounting into lean accounting methods. So join us on March 14th, 15th with Brian Maskell and Lean Sensei as we give you an opportunity to learn so much about what is the best way to apply lean in finance.